to live in the land of the living. The king is lovely, I'm dying. See, she see this other dog up here. Hold up, y'all. You better behave yourself. Come on here. Come on here. Come on. Hey! Stop, you kid. Stop. Oh, thank you. Good girl. Good girl. It's past Alice and Joe Hall. Your pastor, the airways, and spiritual entertainer. Here to encourage you to get some exercise today and to trust God with your life. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. That's a choice. That's our choice, y'all. Hallelujah. Glory to God. He gives us free will, and we can choose to dwell on what is good or what is bad. Hallelujah. Hey, Irma. Did God show me you, Irma? Oh, my beautiful sister. God, I thank you. God, no, I ain't got much time today. I got grandma duties, but he ain't waste no time showing me somebody to pray for. Thank you, God, for touching Irma from the top of her head to the sole of her feet, Father. Anything going on in her body, unlike you, I rebuke it right now. In the name of Jesus, no weapon formed against my sister will prosper, or against her loved ones. In the name of Jesus, as I plead the blood of Jesus over them right now, any sickness or disease trying to attach itself to, I rebuke it right now. I cast it, I bind it, and I cast it down to hell where it belongs. Father, I thank you for blessing her abundantly, Father, for all that she does. Father, for your glory, to give you the glory, the praise that she has on her lips because of you, Father. You said delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. I thank you for giving Irma the desires of her heart this day, Father, for her and her loved ones. In the name of Jesus, her womb, the fruit of her womb is blessed, and no weapon formed against them will prosper. Thank you for the guardian angels you camped around them, protecting them, Father. Oh, thank you. Woo, thank you for your faithfulness, Father, that Irma can walk around with that smile on her face, knowing that she's covered by the blood of Jesus, knowing that her loved ones are covered, knowing that there's no good thing that you will withhold from them that walk upright. And you say, whatever, we make our supplications known unto you, and your peace. There we go. I'm back. God heard me praying, Irma. All you got to do is say amen. I'm what? You said, I'm breaking up real bad. Dang. Dang. But God heard my prayer, Irma. All you got to do is say amen. That's all you got to do. Say amen in the name of Jesus. Let it. It is so. And it is so. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father, for blessing all of my loved ones this day under the sound of my voice. Watch over them, protect them, guide them, provide every one of their needs according to your riches and glory. Father, you own everything. It all belongs to you. That's a special blessing for Latoya Walker today, Father. My sister, God, I thank you for giving me sisters, Father. Thank you for giving me plenty of sisters, Father. Blessed quality, God-fearing women in my life to touch and agree with me and pray and to support me and encourage me to help keep me going. Oh, I thank you, Father, for everybody you put in my life that blessed me. Thank you, Father, for my Uncle Bussy and Ma and Teresa. Oh, I thank you, Father, for Leo. Oh, I thank you for Doris. All right, I need to see. I get in trouble when I start naming names. Did y'all know? I love all of y'all. I love all of y'all. If I don't name your name like my pastor from Pastor Peggy Wall used to say, blame it on the head, not the heart. Did y'all know I love y'all? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Get some exercise today, y'all. Do a little walking. Do a little running. Do a little swimming. Do some play some hopscotch. Just walk around the block, put on some gospel music and dance. Just start praising the Lord. Do a little stretching. If you're stiff, get in the tub and soak first, and then stretch even in the tub. Stretch all your muscles, your arms, your legs, your head, your neck, and roll your feet around. Roll your toes around. Get on YouTube and exercise to one of my videos. I got yoga videos. It's got no impact videos. And Allison John Hall. And I got the Kicking for Jesus one is good. I use my karate skills. I have some martial arts skills. Yes, yes, yes. So you had to do some kicks. And it's a good workout. And if you don't have my book yet, get my book. It's called Cracks in the Potter's Clay, How I Overcame Bipolar 1 with Faith. It's on my website, www.allisonjones.com. It's $10 and includes shipping, or you can get it off Amazon in all the formats. God, let me do it in all the formats. Paperback, hardcover, ebook, and audiobook. And I even narrated the English and the Spanish audiobooks myself. God is amazing. Without the spirit, the guidance of the Holy Spirit, bipolar 1 was a disability for me. But with the guidance of the Holy Spirit, it's a superpower. I'll be producing some stuff, man. God be hooking a sister up and showing me how to manage my symptoms, all of them, and walk in divine healing every day and walk in. Thank you, Irma, for loving me. Oh, thank you so much. I love you, girl. I love you. I got to take Nikita with me today because they got a sprayed apartment. Y'all, please pray I get out this apartment soon, please. Yeah, God, give me that house that he's promised me. soon, and very soon. Me don't like roaches. Mm-mm. I don't like them. They get me all, they just get me, y'all. And I actually had to go to war against it was a big roach like this big the other day. And I was like, I was scared to death. I asked the people, the maintenance people, they come get it for me. And then the lady, I could tell on the phone, the lady wasn't paying me no mind. She'd be like, I am not going to ask them to come get that roach for you. So I go outside and I see one of my neighbors. I was like, can you come get this roach? It's on my bedspread, please. And he came and he got away. I was like, dang. I came back in there. I said, dang, God has not given me a spirit of fear, but a love, power to sound mind. And I saw that daggone roach. I stomped on it and picked up. I put about 50 daggone paper towels so I wouldn't feel it. And picked it up and put it in the trash can. It was terrible. That was a victory, man, that I was able to kill that thing. Because there was another one on my sink and on the stove, and I sprayed it until it died, right? And I just left it there. I was scared to pick it up. It was too big. But I'll fight a bear now. But roaches and spiders, it's a fight. It's a fight, man. It's a fight. Help me, Lord. All right, y'all. Look at Nikita. Where'd she go? How I turn it around. Look at Nikita. This bring back memories, Nikita. When we drove from Baltimore to Arizona, this was her setup. But the last couple times I took her for a ride, she didn't even throw up. Hallelujah. Let me put your seatbelt on.